What are the tests for glaucoma? There are four main tests for glaucoma. Number one, intraocular pressure testing. This should ideally be done by applanation tonometry, which is the correct way of checking the intraocular pressure. Intraocular pressure is normally in the range of 10 to 21 millimeters of mercury. Anything outside this range, you have to suspect there is a problem. Number two, a dilated fundus examination or a fundoscopy. When we put drops and check the retina of a patient, we also see something called the optic nerve. The optic nerve has a typical cup-disc ratio. The optic cup is in the center of this optic disc, and if this cup is so wide that the rim is hardly present in one of these areas of the optic disc, it is highly suspicious of glaucoma. So we look for something called excavation, notching at the disc margin. All these are suggestive of nerve fiber layer loss. This is what happens in glaucoma. So looking for cupping, and not just the cup, look at the neuroretinal rim to assess glaucoma. Number three, gonioscopy, which is a test in which a lens is put inside the eye, a lens is put on the eye, and the angle of the eye is tested for any angle closure, is it open, or are there any new vessels growing in the angle? Are there pigments in the angle? All these things have to be looked for in a test called gonioscopy. And number four, a field test. This is extremely important because only if you have field damage, you actually have glaucoma. And fields are very important to assess progression of glaucoma. Are you becoming worse in spite of treatment? That will be detected only on a field test.